you fall asleep, you gotta finish this.
David.
Come on, David.
David.
Good
Dave,
job.
Put the washcloth underneath his chin. Like,
oh, we're gonna
get them all messed up.
I have to look at your feet. Shoes, money. He's got that whole nipple in there, and I'm looking at it. He's eating a lot. You're doing fantastic. You're gonna get a star today. Yeah. You're gonna get a star today. Hey, sweetheart. Mom. Mom. Let him eat as much as he wants.
Yeah. He's got that whole nipple, you know? Dave, you just said put that little bit in.
Just be careful.
He's got the whole nipple.
Mm-hmm. I might not see you very often. Yeah. I might give me a big smile.
And you may notice that, you know, how we were always checking temperature underneath the arm.
Put your finger up there and do the same thing
if you want.
Get him out of the chair.
He starts running at fever.
Yeah, my sister had given me the, you know, the thermostat. You know, that's supposed to, that's supposed to be just exactly as a rectal thermostat. Is it? Yeah. So we'll get that out and try. I haven't tried it yet, but I'll, he'll probably like that. Just, they maybe see, they'll probably like that. Split it up to the year in it. Yeah, it's like real little or something. So it doesn't like really go down. Right. Grandpa made for you. And it registers real quick. Cause that's the thing with babies. Oh, sweetheart. Mommy. Mommy. That's you, you know? Oh. <laughs> That's you. Now get used to it. That's you. Yes.
She's gonna look cute in this football outfit. He'd be looking cute.
Get off of the mommy in there. Get off there. Behave yourself.
It's a baby.
You can do it this way.
Just baby lock.
Go see Aunt May.
Are you ready to go meet her?
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go meet Renee.
Got him?
Mm-hmm.
Lucky down, honey.
Down, dog.
Oh, look at this.
Renee.
Aunt Renee, yes. Hi.
I'll just put this over here.
Hi. In case we need it.
Good luck.
Now all I need is have the green one come on and then it's in focus.
No, you don't even have to wait for the green one to come on.
No.
Yeah.
Look at this. Can you, oh, look at
hang on.
Real quick,
clean up the mess.
I'm like, yeah.
I gotta, you know, it's gonna take a while to know where everything is. You know, I set everything up, but of course that was a month ago.
See, the alcohol. Were we supposed to do that every day?
No, once a day.
Okay, every day for change. Yay.
Every day for change is for the pee pee.
I swear some on air. But for, I used one of the wipes for his butt, but I didn't touch
it. What wipes? Alcohol wipes?
No, a baby wipe.
Yeah.
For his butt.
Yeah.
But I didn't touch his pee.
Okay, good.
You just leave it alone. Well, he was
He's just looking at me.
He likes to talk to me.
He likes to be talked to.
He likes
really does.
Talk we waited so long for you. You are so cute. Yes, you are. Something else. You are something else. Boy, are we going to have so much fun. Yeah, we are. Yes, we are. We're going to be able to play volleyball, play baseball.
I guess I can take my hospital tags off now.
And I have something for you.
What is this, Lucky?
In your life?
What the hell is
yeah,
that?
I do.
Did that come up? Maybe that came off that
yeah,
plant.
Yeah, I do. Your eyes are turning brown.
I think he'll have brown eyes.
They look like they're turning brown.
You eating that? That's probably not even good, Bucks.
Get your head up just a little higher. There we go. How's that? Is that better? Oh, my
looks so good.
Look at you. Look at you. You know, Grandma told me you sucked in your bottom lip, and you sure do. You sure do.
Ooh. Lucky down. Come on with me. We'll go upstairs and quickly clean up.
Come help me clean up. We'll let Aunt Renee watch. It's a fine day.
Oh, yeah.
We'll go clean this mess up.
Look at those fingers.
Yes, she did. Mother made a mess.
Look at those fingers. Oh, yeah, you grab right onto my hand. You grab right onto my hand. Yeah, and you squeeze it as tight as you want. Yeah, you squeeze just as tight as you want. Yeah. Oh, aren't you just so cute?
Okay.
You are.
A little bit now, I'm going to ask you to move your car.
Yeah, where's your clinic?
Right there.
Oh, he's got a hold of my thumb, and I don't want to let go. Oh, he's just let go.
He saw Daddy. He saw Daddy. Hey, he saw Daddy. When Jenny comes, just have her sit there. Okay? When she's done, you know, rotate. Okay.
We're gonna sandwich. And don't you tell me mom and daddy, but I got something for you already. So you're not gonna be able to have it for probably about 15
it's running.
Years yet.
And I can't believe it.
It's gonna go all the fun. It'll be fun. You don't need up a little more.
Davey. Hi. Hi, honey. Are you feeling better now that we got the poop out?
Yeah. He's a good boy. I started going like this. And he squished up his face on me.
Did he?
Yeah. Hi, oh. Hi, honey. He is alert.
Yeah.
He's tired.
I mean, Renee, it was like as soon as Dr. Stein pulled him out and put him on my chest, he went like this and he just looked at me. I just started crying. I just couldn't believe it. He's just watching me like,
Mommy.
It's so cool.
Who's here? Over here?
Next door. Big truck next door.
Who's that
now? Yeah. He had a rough day.
Now, what exactly is a circumcision?
They take, just the skin.
Just to cut it off.
Yeah. It's all red. His diaper has blood in it. The nurse said, though, I asked her, I says, well, you know, is he in pain or does it hurt? And she says, no, you know, but you can't touch it today. She says, every diaper change that I do, you can't touch it or anything. She gave me a tube of Vaseline and you just squirt it on. Tomorrow, she said, do it like 3 times a day. And she says, just should heal, you know, real fast. But yeah, it's just something with the skin. Peeing on his pee-pee.
Come on, he's in here.
So.
Hi, Aunt Jenny.
Hi, Mom.
How are you?
How you doing?
Good.
Good.
Real good.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks.
There he is.
Good job.
Yeah. I just saw the pictures. I was up at your...
Yeah.
I was your dad. So, oh, look at you.
Yeah, he just got home. What
smells in here so good?
Oh, yeah. This came from
this?
What's it smell like?
Huh?
What's it smell like?
It smells like, don't you have potpourri?
Yeah, like potpourri.
Yeah.
The carpet.
Well, what luck you think of the baby?
No problem. He's like ignoring it, actually.
Yeah.
Wow.
What?
Yeah.
Lucky.
Oh, well, what a sweetheart.
Oh, I'm sorry. What a brat.
That made you happier?
Oh, he's beautiful.
We like to think so.
Oh, I think so. He's a big boy. Yeah. We know. I mean, were we wrong? Did we say you were going to have
a boy? Yeah, big boy.
Do you remember when you asked me and I said I finally had a feeling about you and I said, boy, it's going to be a boy.
Mm-hmm.
Because you know what? It's traumatic for them. To be born. It's very traumatic. And they have all these little things.
And the doctor said, too, a lot of times with bigger babies, it's not uncommon, you know, for them to get their lungs full and that. And the same thing, like my sister's baby was 9 pounds, and thing. Yeah, he went through the same exact thing. Cher called and she said, you know, well, are they doing this to him?
Oh, he just smiled.
Yeah.
He just smiled.
It's like he sleeps and then you wonder what he's thinking about. Because he'll start smiling.
Yeah.
It's like, oh.
What a little sweetheart.
I had to change. He got pee on his little, on his duds. He hasn't been home an hour, and I already had to change him. But, you know, it's funny because I thought things were going to be real small on him, but he can't fit into the newborn Pampers.
The Pampers?
She said, do you have any newborn Pampers? I said, yeah, I got it, probably about 10 things. She says, they're too small. Tight.
You know,
she gave me a whole bunch of what's the next weight? 10 pounds or something.
Do you know what? And Jake's out of the newborn too. Lynn has. Yeah.
And I think all I have, really.
Really? Lynn at least had some of the bigger ones, so she went to the bigger ones.
I don't
but
she gave me a whole bunch to get, you know, and I thought,
I was telling Mom to mention it to you guys. It's up to you. The wholesale club has diapers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what
for $5.99 for what is it, 100 of them or whatever?
Right,
yeah,
yeah.
You won't find them.
Did he? They circumcised him and everything. He peed.
Yeah.
He did that this morning.
Sweet, Miss Wife.
9:30
here.
That's a second change of clothes, and we've only been home.
Aww. You had water to do. Yeah. You need me to help you with the bottles and that, or? Did you fix him
again? Just kiss him. I mean, this is a different nurse. I never met her before, but she was just as
nice.
Yeah, just as nice as all the other ones. Just as nice as the other ones.
Well, they enjoy their work.
I lost the pictures from Eric's party. Film wasn't in the camera properly.
Oh, really?
Aww. Sorry, it was from Eric's party. And then there were pictures he took in the delivery room.
Oh, and he didn't come out even with me.
I told him, I says, well, we'll take him. I says, we'll get him next time.
Can't help it sometimes.
I love these fingers.
I know.
He's so good.
Just hope he stays that way in the middle of the night. He might have his days in the morning.
Yeah.
He'll get you in the middle of the night.
Yeah. That's all right. I'll get up anyway.
So his next feeding, you said around 4? Won't you?
I'd say 3:30.
3:30? But you know, would you wake him up to feed
him? I'm going to wait until he wants it. I thought that was ridiculous. They would wake him up every 3 hours to feed him, and he wasn't even interested. But if it's, you know, 6 and he has to eat, we're going to wake him up.
I'd say 4. What time did he eat?
I'd say about 11:30. We got up there.
He should be up at 4, I guess. Did you have a bad dream?
He heard us.
Did you have a bad dream?
He's already like David, so if he grows up like that too, he'll let you out of house and home, Kat.
He's 179.
Oh. Camera!
David's mom and dad are here.
Oh, I'm going to get it.
Can you tell them to
not? Yeah.
Careful, put a hand on the butt.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nobody plays the NBA like TNT. To order cable, call 1-800-CABLE-ME. Put your WDOK time saver to Valley Richard.
Real camera? Real camera?
You can save 30% on
fashion lamp shades. That's not light.
We have shades by Benchel, Stipple, Lightfoot, and many more.
Real camera?
What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Smile. Look. Got all your
stuff.
Your name.
Jamie, put on the butt.
Got all your stuff. Put on her hand on your butt.
Give you, in fact, we got, how much money do we owe you here for the film?
I don't remember.
Well, David, I've received my checkbook.
Okay, well, you make sure you let me know.
David, you wanna get on my, you wanna get on my membership?
This way, she said he's perfect. 3:30, you know, and it's just feeding time. He sounds asleep, and then at like 3:29, it's like a little cranky.
Yeah.
And, ready to eat.
He'll let you know. Any pretty, Jamie?
Yeah.
Got any subscribers?
I was just saying, Kat, why don't you and Nate?
You know it's somebody else, don't you?
Oh, okay.
You know it's not Mama. Huh. You know it's not Mom.
The bathroom.
Yeah. Water from Mom's and was going home to check up and find out what's going on with the water.
Just today, or?
I guess, yeah. I guess Steve got home and found no water.
Wow. That's a shame, God. You gotta do a call later. Grandma,
I couldn't imagine not having water. I
so,
what's that?
When I die. Oh,
yeah.
There's so many water
in my brain.
Get that thingy out of his mouth.
No! His eyes were open. He was looking.
David Junior.
No. Hey, Kat, where's that? Where's the album with David's little picture?
Right here.
Were you comparing?
Yeah.
Sure.
I compared the first night I got home. I got that out.
Did you?
Yeah. The one I think is...
Where is it? It's gone.
No, wait. Where's the first page?
There's the first page. Oh, there it is.
That one. That's the one I was looking at.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. You even have the same chin, David.
Yeah.
You've got that chin.
Look at that.
Look at
the lip. Look, you got the end of that.
We're good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I get it.
No, that's David all over, that's for sure.
That's a pretty weak one.
Is that your?
It's soda, but...
Well, I'll dump it out. Water.
Yeah. You know what? In the fridge, some things are ice water.
I know, you're right. He's just looking up at Mom like you wouldn't believe. Kat. He's just looking up at Mom.
Yeah. He loves attention. He loves to be talked to. You know, that's what the nurses are telling me too. They said he likes to be talked to. He just sits and watches you.
Yeah. He's very good hearing.
Can you get that popcorn for Jamie? She can have regular popcorn, right? Just the butter corn?
Yeah, the butter popcorn she can have.
There's three different kinds in there. One's just butter and it doesn't have sugar on it.
The hell, I'll eat it.
There's caramel corn. Yeah, I mean, help yourself.
I mean, now that my braces are off, I can eat it.
Yeah.
I see he got himself once already, huh?
Did he?
Scratch.
Did he scratch it?
Yeah.
You know, he had a little hangnail, and they clipped his nails, but I noticed he had a little hangnail on one of his fingers, and I wanted to clip it, maybe.
Yeah, he got himself right up here, see?
Yep.
He still has a hangnail, I wonder? Maybe we should clip it.
Yourself, huh? Yeah. Have fun!
Well, I figured, we saw his nails when he was in the thing.
Yeah.
But they were so long.
My nails!
Really surprised he didn't get himself really better.
He's adorable. Thanks, David.
You sure are.
Yeah, you sure are. Should show Mom his feet. He's got his big feet.
Yeah, he's in a thing.
Come on.
This is supposed to get colder, he said, by the end of the week.
Yeah. This is 3 days tonight.
I thought it was snowing a little bit earlier today, a little flurries.
Yeah. I was glad that it hadn't snowed this morning and all, and we had to go up there to Solon for the doctor in there and all.
Yeah. Me too, because we picked him up this morning, and I was so afraid it was going to be so cold when we took him out, you know. It wasn't too bad, though.
No, it was nice this morning.
Yeah, it was.
Did you park in the garage? And
no, we just went to emergency right up front there. He parked right out by the curb, and they wheeled him out.
Didn't matter anyway, because there was no parking spot in the emergency, so we had to park on the
curb. Yeah, we just parked right by the door there, and see, because they had to either wheel him out, a nurse had to wheel him out, or wheel me out in a wheelchair holding him.
That's what you decided on last night.
No, actually, the nurse wheeled him out in his his thing that he was in. Yeah, and we just walked. You know, I felt a lot better today. Last night, you know, I had a lot of pain.
Yeah.
And I thought,
hey, you guys, that's not dinner there, you know.
Oh, man.
But she just wheeled him out.
In other words, don't peek out.
Oh, no, not at all. No, go right ahead. I'm just, for their sake.
It's addicting is what it is.
David, I don't know if you heard me, but I told Kathy,
I was
just...
Ooh,
he's
stretching up our face! Ooh!
Look at
him,
you see?
He doesn't have a guy, when he, we got champagne, too.
Oh!
We got champagne.
He's okay! Oh, he's alive!
There's champagne in there.
Oh, 1993.
It was a good year.
Hot day, baby. 93.
What do you want, Dom Perignon?
Thank you, guys.
Oh, no. Cheap stuff's the best.
This is
a little plucky if you want to give it.
Is it feeding time or?
Hey, Luck. Here's the baby.
Luck says, what about me?
How are you?
You know, very well could be.
Lucky, so far he's been good. He's just kind of
okay.
Been...
I can't. What are we filming?
I think so.
Is he looking at you?
Oh yeah, we got good.
Lucky.
Play this back when everyone's come visit and see. You okay, boy?
Yeah.
Getting a little tired?
Yeah.
The camera. What? Hurting? Yeah. This stitches hurt. Ow. No. Yeah.
Now, yeah,
it's just reached down there a little bit. It's just there.
Part of me.
Grab on.
Look at those little fingers.
Mm-hmm.
You
got your grip on that blender for me.
I should have known that he'd know right what to do, you know, since it's like a miniature truck cover.
Oh, okay, it was no problem, friend.
Sure, you can.
No.
Really good mechanic, right, Dad?
Yes. Did he poop?
No.
No.
Me,
Mark.
No.
It is.
No.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that.
Did you put some Vaseline on? Of course you did. I don't understand.
You crack cleaned this thing, so.
Did you? Shelly, you want me to get you another one, or?
No.
Going in there,
Dave? Yeah, I'm going to put this away.
Freshen that up?
Yeah.
It's true.
Take this, too, yeah.
Except for the part about Mark getting the job. Sorry, no.
Well, why not, Dan? You used to work with him. You think he's a good mechanic.
Look, most guys work for the city a year before they start hiring all their relatives. It won't look right if I jump the gun.
Doesn't Joe want some freedom?
Then we don't have any money. We'll just live here forever. Put away your old damn groceries, Dad.
Is he looking at you?
My daughter, yeah. Yeah. Roseanne.
Oh,
it would have been nice for you to run this little idea by me before telling it to Mark and Becky.
Dan, have you never heard of the element of surprise?
From now on, I want to know what's going on in this house before it blows up in my face. No more secrets, understood?
That's Joe. We told you about Joe and Anita.
We're the ones that have been visiting you for 9 months.
Well, David, Mr. Connor said...
That's what I'm wondering, you know, if he knows, like, your voices and that.
He likes singing, yes.
Oh, he doesn't look like he's smiling.
No. Young David.
Oh, you're a good baby. Yes, you are. You bless your little heart. You finally came to, didn't you?
He sure did.
You have a hard time, didn't you?
Not really. Just long. It was long, but it wasn't hard.
You suffered.
Yeah, a little bit. But it was just waiting, really. It took him a long time to come out.
I ask. Well, I guess it's Catherine that called me. 1:30 in the morning, they called me.
Yeah.
And I said, what took it so long? And then I said, what's the matter? Did she have cesarean or natural? Because, you know, it was long. You know, it takes a long time because you're under anesthesia. And you have to get out of there before you can see your husband. And that's about 3 or 4 hours.
It took him a long time to...
decide
he wanted to come out.
He what?
It took him a long time to decide he wanted to come out.
Oh, I know.
It was a long day.
I prayed with all my might, and sure enough, it worked.
As of yesterday, he's already 9 pounds.
Almost walking, aren't you?
He's got a ways to go yet.
Thank you. Thanks, bank account. You like him?
He's a keeper, isn't he?
Oh, yeah. Just that coyote, he's a keeper.
Yeah.
He's definitely is a keeper.
We haven't had an opportunity to get Fred and Terry over.
I know.
Oh.
We'll do that maybe this weekend.
Yeah.
We do that roast. Sunday. Oh, who are the
hosts?
Oh.
Hi, honey.
What are hands?
Kaylee.
She's friendly. She's friendly.
Uh-huh.
I think she likes you.
Oh, this is great.
I think she likes you.
Look at her. She wants to hold his hand.
Want to hold her hand? Come on, baby. Here we go. Hold her hand. Hold her hand. Oh,
that's
Cat.
What his Aunt Betsy
said. Oh, she said, I see you and him, Cat. Oh. Did you hold her hand? Good. Don't be shy. Oh, there, Cat.
Say a happy girl and loves her friends.
She sure is a happy girl. She's very friendly, isn't she? Are you shy?
Actually, I see a little bit of Jamie in there.
Do you?
Yeah.
Did you hold her hand?
Aww. Oh, look at that. Oh, good cry.
Careful, sweetie. Go. Okay, you don't want to be careful. Okay.
Davey, look at Daddy.
Ordering is the easiest to use the request channel. Using your home phone, simply call this number. From your income tax, 1994.
Anybody ever belong to a frat or sorority or belong to one now?
Is that a ducky?
Mom?
Yeah.
Florence have a birthday coming up?
Yeah, in July. 12th of July.
12th. San Antonio, down on Main Street, the Easter excitement is just beginning. And what a great way to start all the excitement we've got planned for you, because spring is really busting out down there with our giant Easter basket.
Take a look at that Easter basket.
Yeah, oh, you're going to talk to it. Yeah, you're going to talk to it, huh? Yeah.
The music's going.
What is it? Yeah, that's a good one, huh?
For me.
Yes, that's good. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Which way you want?
I don't care. How are you doing? Yeah. Here, wait a minute.
Boo-boo thing.
There.
Hi,
Bernie. Yeah, there you go.
That's like a poop. Look at that poopy on it.
Yeah, it's okay, Grover. I still love you. Yeah.
I'm with the caretaker right now. We're going to take a look inside. That's where they are.
And when you're here, you won't be barred from Walt Disney World, Epcot Center, SeaWorld. Call 1-800-242-KISS and we'll send you a free vacation guide. Get maximum strength relief from minor mouth pains on contact. Maximum strength from the saw. Put it on.
Aunt, do you like to stand up yet? Let's
see what they show you. Oh, now you
figured it out.
Now you
figured it out.
Yeah. Sammy, you got to look up. There you go. 1939,
almost. Hi, Larry. Hi, Larry. Hi, Larry.
Davy do.
Wait,
Davy do.
Put his lips in.
The lips. Where's the
hey,
lips?
Hey, sweetie.
Where are the lips? Let's put the lips on. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Hi, oh. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on.
No, get that out of us, not to talk to you. Can we play the smile again?
Hi, baby.
There you go. Oh. How? Go tell me a story. Are you going to poop? Are you pooping? Are you cool?
You can see it open.
What open? Oh.
Hi, Davy. Oh. Hi, Davy.
Oh.
Hi, Davy.
One little, two little, three little. Davy do. Davy do. Oh. Davy do. Oh. You're not going to smile now, are you? You're not going to smile, are you? Who's that crazy person around that camera? Huh? Moved it right in your way, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. How's your baby doing? What are you doing?
It's a peekaboo. You're doing the peekaboos.
Hi, baby.
Do the peekaboos?
Hi, do peekaboos. Baby. Hi, baby.
smile for Cousin Debbie? Huh? You gonna smile for Cousin Debbie? Huh? Huh?
Yummy. Ooh. Yeah. Look at the big boy.
Good? Is that good?
Look at the big boy eating the big food. Oh, yeah. There he goes. Yeah. Down the hatch. Down the hatch. Down the hatch. Gotta keep going, Mommy. You got going. He's hungry. Hungry boy.
Where's your ball? Where's your frisbee? Do you like your frisbee? Where's your frisbee? Where's it? Go get it. We'll go outside and play. Let's go take some pictures of Davey. You afraid? You afraid of this? Just a camera. Rah. 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 Oh, lucky.
Switch on the wall there,
Mom. Switch on the wall.
Turn the boy around.
Hey!
Davey!
Smile! You're on the camera. Davey.
You're so crazy.
Hi. Hi, sweetie. Tell us a story.
A boo.
Tell us a story. Hi.
He's like, what are you doing?
Dude, what's it? You're drooling.
Yeah,
get your tail out of the film.
Boy.
Stop.
Fuck, move. Yummy, 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 yummy.
Davey's watching the calves.
Sure is. Yeah, it's wine and gold night tonight, guys.
You watching the calves? Fuck, could you get your big head out of the picture?
Lucky, get out, come on.
You're lucky to get a big head out of the picture. So what are you doing tonight, Davey?
What you could just
hang out? You got any plans?
Don't have a date tonight.
Did you figure out what we're going to get for dinner? What are we going to get for dinner? What do you think? Davey, hello. Goodbye. Tell us a story. Hi.
It is like recording, isn't it? No, I don't need any of this stuff.
Hi.
Did you look at this already?
No. Hi.
Abu. Abu. Taste. Look at him, he's sporting his Navy outfit today. Thought it only fitting that I put him in the swing and he could gnaw on Shamu there for a while. Nanook of the South here. Hello! Davey, hello! 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 Let's see if he can swing a little bit. Whoa, boink! How you doing? Whoa, getting dizzy, aren't we? Whoa. Oh, hey, buddy. Hello, what you eating? You're eating your hand. You're eating your hand. How about that? Tastes good. Less filling. Tastes good. Less filling. Ooh, we got ourselves a whale. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Got his shoes on. It's a little slugger on him. I don't know if we can get in there. Oh, I had to change shoes because Kathy had them on the wrong feet. Oh, today's the day where I'm going to put Davey on the show and show the whole world that he can roll over. Look at you go! Look at you go! Look at you go!
Hey, give me another one of those, huh?
Hey, come big on, boy! All right. Big boy, go on, keep going! Good boy! Yay! Yay! Big boy! Yay!
That's my boy. That's my boy. Hi. How you doing? How you doing, huh? Hi, Davey. Hi, Davey. Hi, Davey.
Punch.
Is this a tape?
Punch.
Yeah, watch.
Punch.
James, there's Anna, and there's Terry again.
Okay, we'll have to come back down.
Kathy, are you okay? And there's Michelle
playing
with
the
TV.
She gave it to Mike. It was a show.
Maybe.
Oh, he was there?
Baby.
No, it was a show. It was on
the baby.
Can I have that?
Yay!
Thanks.
Show Aunt Michelle what a jamming baby looks like. Are you my jamming baby, Kyle? Yay!
That's the first time. Now she wants to drive.
Right over there.
So she's driving up. Her. Oh, that lady there. She's driving up.
She's going to be
girlfriend. Forward. Now she's driving back down.
Hi, Mike.
Hi. The camera work.
Hi, baby.
Over the hill.
He's tired.
Hi, Davey.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, hi.
I've got more ketchup. Let me go get it.
Come here.
Where I'm going. There's an angel.
Let's go get some stuff to eat. Come on.
Say hi. Ashley, say hi. Say hi.
Hi. Hi, Ashley.
Say hi. She says, Adam. She's got her whole tongue stuck in that thing. Like this. Listen, listen. Hey, that was a neat noise.
There's the slasher.
Hello. Good job, Joe.
Happy birthday today.
You done good.
Thank you.
How was your coffee?
I was great. They sucked.
They had more fun.
Old man.
They had more fun at Kepner's afterwards.
Oh yeah.
Yes, we did.
So what were you guys talking about that was so secretive?
See?
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll.
Oh no.
And family matters about something. But you tell me what.
We'll find out.
I'll get him to tell you tonight.
The lucky dog.
Where's Luck? Oh, there's Luck.
I had
Kyle.
On my
wrist. Hi.
What were we talking about?
Say happy birthday. Happy birthday.
I'm worried about this.
I'm not worried. I'm just nosy.
There's Terry.
Hi.
How's he doing?
No,
he's looks pretty baby. Happy.
One moment is away.
Kyle.
One for us. Hi, Russ.
I'm going to owe you big time. I'm going to get you. I'm going to kick your ass. And we're going to do the butt dance together whether or not we're drunk or not. Period. End of sentence. I owe you so big.
Where's your wife?
I don't know. She's in there.
Yeah, no.
Go get her.
No.
No, that's okay. Kyle.
First
cast. Bad Billy's
pain you were in.
Bad Billy's pain. Oh. That's pretty bad. Yeah, yeah.
What time is it anyway?
Hi, Joe. Happy birthday, Dave.
There's the one that did it all. Don't blame me, Dave. It was her.
You did it. You did it. You did it.
That's it.
You done good, though, Joe.
Dang.
That's it. Kathy, he's had a stripper.
Who?
Rose Dave.
There's the helper.
I went, he goes, when's the stripper coming? I went, nah, that's it.
Not really. Who's that?
Guess what, hon?
They planned it both, Dave. I didn't have anything to do with it. It was them.
It was them. It's always our fault. No. I forgot our camera.
Oh, there's another one.
Yep, I know. I do put 30 on it. Don't do the Sara Lee commercial, you know, where it goes.
We had that really bad story. Funny. Dave's had the flashlights out. I go, we don't need the flashlights. We'll just use
the wish, David.
I'm wishing.
He's got everything he could ask for.
Think of this, can't come to your house, but they're coming to mine.
Ah, you old man. Oh, man.
I got one out.
See, you just
out.
Come on, where's your one?
What's the matter with you?
All right, wait a minute. All right, okay, that's enough. Oh, I got two up, three, four, five.
Turn some off,
turn
it
back on.
Is David up? Crazy crying. Kathy, you want me to go get
it? Okay, I could be here all night, guys. I mean, I'm already getting lightheaded.
Hey, Rusty,
I'm
going to
pass out. Is that all right?
You're full of hot air. Get up there and help.
I can think of myself.
Come here, Kyle. Come here, give me a hand.
Is that a tape of a baby crying?
I can never sit here, Kyle.
It's the monitor, yeah.
Monitor? Okay.
Kyle, no.
Watch your face there.
Yeah, in case they light back up.
Yeah, why don't you grab him now?
No.
They're
persistent there, aren't they?
Smoke alarm's gonna go off and
you say, pull the batteries out.
You get these two. You get those two.
Aw, there he is.
Oh, my God.
Hi, baby.
Oh, my God.
Isn't he big?
Oh, my God. I'm having so much trouble.
Have you seen him before?
He's good size.
He's a healthy boy.
He's bigger than ours.
I thought you put those on already.
He is. I think he weighs more than Ashley does now. Rusty, Jay, watch your face.
Yeah. I'll get that one. There we go.
She's a lady.
Yep.
Good, everybody.
Did we get him?
My son's 4 years old. My son is 4 years old. He weighs 4 years
old. They won't go out.
Oh, thanks.
They won't go out.
Real? Bring over Real Chubby.
With the baby.
Mm-hmm.
Bring over Chubby.
I can't get him to go out. Chubby.
Chubby.
Just like Dad.
Yes. The baby's bellies against bellies.
There we go.
The belly boys.
There we go.
You
know what? Here, wait a minute. Let's see if he's in the mood.
Trying to get in there.
Can I play you? Can I play you?
Kyle's still working on his table.
Be careful, Kyle.
My wife, Gary, I've got a son tour.
You're only one. A year behind?
I know. I had to be.
I've actually gotten that way so fast as it'll go. To where I can keep my legs.
I can big.
In that first drawer right there, like, you need to be able to carry scissors in there.
Good road bike.
Hi, Rod.
Hello.
Come on, Chubby. Do something nice for the birthday boys.
Wait, is this actually on?
Oh.
Are you just playing with that thing?
It's on.
She's just playing with that thing.
Well, we certainly hope that Dave has a very super birthday today. Muriel and I are very happy to be here, and we hope that he enjoys all the good friendship and everything, and just feels the love that is in this room.
Yeah,
feels
the love.
Dave, do you feel the love?
The love, oh, the love. It's a good thing we're not in our bedroom.
Exactly.
Hey, baby.
Thank you. This is you, Kyle.
You're lucky.
Just my eyes after a while.
And no, just lucky.
Lucky.
I'm lucky too.
The bubble is going all over the food.
I'm so
I was wondering why that hot dog tasted a little soapy.
We're afraid you didn't bathe.
There you go.
Oh, Jamie, what's in
there? Where are you? Thank you.
What's in there?
Dead. I'm going to zoom in on them legs of yours, Pop.
You like that?
Oh my gosh. I don't think I've ever seen your thighs.
See, he does have thighs.
Yeah.
Why the hell thought you had any? Just like Grandma G the other day. She was sitting on the front porch, and I was cooking on a grill, and I was leaning back in his chair like this, in his back legs. And she says, John, aren't you scared that you're going to break them legs? I said, Grandma, I said, I sat on a toothpick there. They didn't even bend it. Uh-huh. Like that. You add some more trouble. You add some
more. Renee.
I don't know. I used to have a big.
How you doing?
Okay, I'm zooming in on you now.
I just missed the third eye.
Get in front of the pig.
Actually,
Dave,
with everything.
I did it all myself.
Uh huh.
No matter what, take some measurements, too. Spread, the distance from the collar there to the end. The height, the adjustments.
Yeah. Yeah, looking good.
Boy, if that ain't walking tall cotton up it is. My mouth is watery just thinking of it. That's what I get when I go there, that's it. I like the other things, but that's the best deal.
I had to look at David.
Are you camera shy?
Yeah. The table's on the right side. It's really big.
Several problems in the past, but they all seem to be worked out.
Oh, sure, Mom, too.
I didn't want you in there, Dave.
Let's have her take another one.
What are you doing back there?
You're getting the same exact picture you're getting.
No, oh. You like it, don't you?
Is that camera?
Is it Otto?
God. Yeah.
Wait a minute. Wide zoom. Wide zoom. I once caught a fish this
wide
big.
Wider zoom. Wider zoom.
Hey, Boo-Boo.
Raise the lid. Raise your cap up.
Yeah, raise his cap up.
Hey,
Yeah. Oh. Right, Deadpool!
The fucking Bronco!
That was great.
The fucking Bronco!
Sure, Gene. So, anyway, I was upset because of that, but he had me pushed, like, Jason Crash, you know, up in the position.
He's like, you were nothing to them.
But yeah, that is his arms.
You're good, right there, Jen?
I'm going.
Oh, this is
it. Yeah,
I know.
I'm
thinking that. Yeah. Like, I'm big, but that's a little, much.
Is there words you can hear on this?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good. He had his arms up inside him.
What was that you were saying about Taylor Reynolds?
Give him half of a peace sign.
Like a junk.
You put it right on this thing, they'll catch
you. Chris?
What?
If you want to do it, we can use the hot grill for the hot dogs.
No, this is fine. We got it going now.
I was going to give you one, and Ed said, you know, don't give her anything.
Oh yeah, we're fine.
Okay, good. That's all
I'll be bringing Davey up, I think. Whether or not Kathy comes, I don't know.
You'd rather not?
This is
my sister-in-law.
How far are you?
Yeah, somewhere. I don't know
where it is. What's the story
under here?
Who got hurt?
Nobody. Drive leading it 3-1, seventh inning. Two down, bases empty. The 1-1 offering inside, a fastball. 2-0 in the count. If the playoffs were to begin today, it'd be New York, Cleveland, Texas. Unless that wild card team would be from the same division. So if the playoffs were to begin today, it would be New York, the White Sox, the Indians, the Texans. The three men. Strike two calls on the outside corner.
What's the score now?
What are you feeling?
Hi, Dave. The other name we dropped off recently.
It's getting me in the Playboy Centerfold.
Hiya. Hey, chump.
They're gonna go, I tell you.
No way.
Guess way.
They've already been there. Should have been a fan when they went there.
Yeah, how you doing?
Yeah, you know.
Listen, you'll get bit again if you mess with me.
No, just all right, take it.
Don't take it apart. She said
bye. Bye now, Margaret.
I need like 4 copies.
Yeah, I'll see you, honey. Bye, David.
Bye.
Bye, Margaret. Bye.
Chase, he just starts crawling.
Let him run out.
I walk around with him and he kicks him, steps his foot on it, rolls it back, kicks it.
Oh, Amy, you're so glad.
By the time he really starts playing, he probably
would you like to take all your clothes off and hang out there in your underwear?
That's a big idea,
Oh, he's taking your picture. You don't want to. What do you say, Mags? Look at David. Say, hi, I'm Maggie.
Don't, Amy.
Oh, Maggie.
Okay, Tommy, they're pulling me up, baby.
Take him with you. Hey, was that one of the playpen jaws?
Yeah, Kelly.
Yeah.
You want to see Jake smile? David?
What?
You want to see Jake smile?
Yeah.
And things happen, like an idiot.
I know. Children reduce adults to being looking like funny.
Yeah. Me and Jeremy are trying to go shopping. You did?
Yep.
by that? That's nice.
Yeah.
It's got the doggy up there, too. Hey,
Bobby. See you.
Johnny saw it?
Mommy, press the lights.
Oh, he's right. Oh, he's right. He got it all by himself. He really loves it.
Get that paper.
Just get off. David, just go. Rip it off.
You.
Play peekaboo? Mm-hmm.
Can I not give David?
Well, give it to Grandma. Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh.
In my mind.
What's in there?
Oh, Power Rangers.
Oh, wow.
Tony loves Power Rangers. You love
Power Rangers.
You love Power Rangers.
Daisy.
They're blue. 5 and 6 don't fit.
I got the Green Ranger shoes.
You
do?
Do.
Wow.
What's that? Yeah. You like Power Rangers?
Yep.
Oh, they're his life.
Oh.
He's there for 8:30 in the morning.
Yeah.
My little Timmy, my little Matthew. We're at my parents' house.
They got new ones,
They got three new ones.
Rocky, Adam, and Taisha.
Oh, Taisha. Is she pretty? Is she the pink ranger?
No, she's not.
Yellow. Oh.
She, yeah, who's the pink ranger?
Kimberly.
Oh, Kimberly. That's right.
The white ranger.
Don't forget about him.
She's the pink ranger.
Yeah, do you like Power Ranger too?
Multi-million.
I got some other stuff.
Biggest thing this year.
Yeah, they have some. Can Grandpa have some?
Last year, they're blowing Barney out of the barn.
Last year was Barney.
Thank you.
Oh, I don't get it now.
Did you?
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Oh boy.
Oh, that's me.
That'll be a
noisy Christmas in this house. Don't bring in that kid.
Don't bring him out.
Dave.
Just like your mommy. Just like your mommy. Just like your mommy.
Davy, look!
Although, my mom says Brianna looks just like what I look like. That's on the box.
Now she looks like you did.
Look what you got.
My mom's glitter's
like that. But she looks like Tony. She has a hat on.
She is Junior. Tony Junior.
All right, Davy! Yay!
Tony.
He did.
And
Tony.
Tony.
Right.
Let's have another one.
Right.
We were just going around.
Right. Gavin's drunk.
He did.
She is.
That's a great idea. I was here with my brothers the other night.
Don't forget, you have to take care of a baby
tonight.
They
have one over there.
Wow, he bugged you.
Two more hands. Doesn't matter. Another life.
Huh?
I need to be a Siamese twin to handle another baby.
Better get it over with now than later.
I mean, I think she's wrong. I do.
I got nothing, girl.
He ought to be able to put some black marks on your wall.
Just like mommy. Just like mommy.
No, don't put that in your mouth.
Hey,
Betsy.
She's
starting to look like both
of them now.
Isn't that funny?
Right
there,
try that.
Thanks.
Here
you
go.
He's going
backwards.
He can play
with that.
But he
had
just did
the
point
of
his
face. Is
that perfect?
Yeah. Just
play
with that.
Me and Tony look nothing alike.
How
would people say that she
The police will be at your door.
Thank you for charge. Did you hear about that baby that called 911 by accident?
Yes, I heard about that.
I heard it. It was like nothing. They came out. Hey,
Dave.
The mother was like,
take that plastic bag from your
way. Here. Thank you. Press. Dave will go through them in a week.
Thank you.
That one from Davey,
huh?
You can grab paper away from Brianna.
Kathy, you like that?
She just bought me a pair of pants. I heard she might have a shirt to match it. This shit real good. They were like, what time are you going to be
called? I got you a large.
Yeah,
I
want to
take that out. Oh, I got a beer here, but I can't get it out.
What'd you get there?
Sorry.
That's what it is. It's a camera. This is
cool.
Well, that's cool.
Mommy, it's
camera. Some baby, huh?
Can I have that?
Oh.
Oh, my God. Let me have it. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Who's that from?
Dave.
From Dave?
Thank you, sweetheart. Can I have the rest of it?
But then when you actually
go in the
at him.
I walk down.
Johnny, come over here.
Oh, no, no, no. That's my wife's job.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, she's got to be there when you open the presents.
Like he was keeping that.
You little rascal, what are you doing?
Done, Jamie.
Sure you can.
What do you got?
Well, give it to Grandma.
Oh, look, oh, you're busy.
You want a drink?
Cool. What do you have?
Do you guys want a drink? Dad.
Kathy, is there something in that?
No. There isn't.
Tell her again.
You were foil, weren't you?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Is that the right one?
You were foil that time, weren't you?
Okay. No. Good. No. Brianna. Probably isn't a very good idea. Point man.
Doesn't look like it.
He's yeah. Gone back to it.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
So cute. Is it big enough?
Where are you going?
Oh my goodness.
I know.
Oh, there it goes.
Jamie, you got Jamie. You have to watch. Yeah, put everything on the couch. Here you go.
Jamie.
Good. Well, how come hey, Grandma, can you put your drink on the other table?
No, there's nothing in
okay.
It.
But...
What do you do? You didn't know it's the same thing.
I could not believe it.
Please, you tried to give her all your money.
She wasn't she Johnny. She was so jealous. I mean, she wanted her off my lap. And then she crawled up on my lap like this and didn't move. She is so jealous.
Well, is that all we got to open, Davey? Is that all we got to
open? Jamie? Did you open up the other one?
No, I haven't opened up mine yet.
Oh. Did you get the other one? Oh, you got it. What's that Game Boy there, huh?
Donkey Kong.
Yeah, Donkey Kong.
Well, you got all your stuff.
He just broke through Mario, too, on
Rush it all over here.
He got on the Game Boy.
Oh. I didn't say to throw it at me.
Where's that bag at?
I don't know. Kathy already took it out.
You want my knife?
I got you.
No!
I got you. Can I tell you what Tom got LJ doing today? After she gets done eating, this is pretty gross, but he likes to take leftovers. So I gave, she was done with her oatmeal today. I put the bowl out on the floor. And LJ's trying to lick it while she's chasing him. So he picked up the bowl to get into the dining room, like to get it away. I mean, Tom got it all on tape. It was so cute.
Wait a minute, I'll get a picture. She's, LJ
picked it up in his mouth and took it into the dining room, and he's got it all on tape.
Oh, wow.
She kept chasing him.
Stick my finger in there.
She kept chasing him. Oh, that's a pretty sweater.
Yeah.
In the mouth. To kiss the babies in the mouth.
Well, yeah.
It's just trash.
Yeah, that's trash. Jamie, did you get everything you wanted?
Yeah, goodie stands up there.
Yeah. You put that all on your list?
Yes, you gave me two of the list.
What are you doing, fucking cat?
Hey, Dave? Yes. This gadget was in the bottom of this here machine.
Yeah, it goes right
across. How you doing, dude?
Going discard. Removing discard.
What are you doing?
Oh, this is Kathy's.
I don't know what it's for.
That was just held it into the box. That's all.
Oh, that
I think that's
what it was.
That's all it was. Throw it away.
Uh-oh.
Here, give it to me.
Did you get it
where it was?
Yeah, it was just to hold it in the box.
Kathy's sweater's on the floor.
I don't know why they couldn't find a little bit more ingenious way to.
Oh, that's a matching outfit.
Look at the king. Left me toys.
Santa. Want to go see what Santa Claus brought you?
Sure.
Good.
What did you get? Lucky likes.
Yeah.
And... Daisy.
Yeah, you got things too, Lucky.
Here, what Santa Claus left you.
What is this?